Thomas Paul, better known as Dale, of Wavin Poisson, passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Friday, September 30, 2016, at 4:33 a.m. He was 50 years old. The funeral arrangements of the late Thomas Paul, better known as Dale, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlour, Calvary Road, Castries.